his desk and walked over to them that day. And when he was alive, he treated me alone for 3 weeks at a time, made love to other women, and betrayed me before my very eyes. And he wasted my money and made fun of my parents. And in spite of all that, I love him and mistreat me. And not only that, but now that he is dead, I am still true and constant to his memory. I have shut myself forever within his four walls and been very speech to the very end.
Weeds, I don't understand what you think. As if I know why you wear your black domino and bury yourself between four walls. I should say, I think so mysterious, so beautiful. When some juggler tempo and goes past your window step, tell Zeus, the mysterious Tamara, who for the love of her husband buried herself between four walls. You know these games?
What? How dare you say all that to me?
You may have buried yourself alive, but you haven't forgotten to powder your face.
How dare you speak to me like that?
Please don't shout. I'm not your steward. You must allow me to call things by their real names. I'm not a woman.
So I'm not shouting. It's you. Just leave me alone.
Pay me my money and I'll go.
I shan't give you any money.
Oh no, you will.
I shan't give you a part in this fight. You leave me alone.
I have not the pleasure of being either your husband or your fiancé. So please, don't make scenes. I am blinded.